This is not for show, it's not for now and gone tomorrow. This is all I know, you're my people, you're my home. We've been in holes with the curtains closed. That's gone dinner tables, drinking soap. To wash up the ugly, to wash up the funk. To wash up the unforgiving, all we have is us. Matter to me.
Our venue today is Anfield, the home of Liverpool Football Club. Martin Tyler. We're here along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's Liverpool against Barcelona.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
This is the Liverpool side. In goal is Alisson. Andrew Robertson starts alongside Trent Alexander-Arnold in defence. And Roberto Firmino is the one striker. It's a free kick and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Fabinho. To Robertson. Van Dijk. It's Mane. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Space to cross the ball now. Fabinho! Well, they've gone for it right from the off, and they've got their reward with an early opening goal here. A goal here to Saver.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Great news for Liverpool. They are in front. Wijnaldum. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Sergio Busquets. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. It's Mane. Robertson. Now Sadio Mane. It's Sadio Mane. And now we'll have a goal kick. Here's a replay again of the goal. Ivan Rakitic. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure. Luis Suarez. And Barcelona on the attack. Well, goalkeepers have... That's a dreadful error. Well, he really had a go in the quest for this equaliser, Alan.
Yeah, it was a half-decent chance, maybe snatched at it a touch.
Now it's De Jong. It's a very good clearance, and it was needed. Fabinho. Break quickly when they get possession. Jorginho, Wijnaldum. Wijnaldum! That's an excellent stop from the keeper.
We all thought that was in, didn't we?
They go short with the corner. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. Up for grabs here. They can be quick on the break now. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. Gone for the ball. Roberto Firmino. It's a quick break. And he's got to get it away now. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez. attacking now. Looking for Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba gives it away. Mohamed Salah.
Semedo.
Oh, he's going to shoot from here.
It's not really going to get the better of him from that range, especially when he can see it all the way.
Frankie de Jong.
Well, he tried his luck from a long way out, but the goalkeeper had no problems at all.
Cut out the pass. Takes on the shot.
Saved by Marc-Andre ter Stegen.
Lionel Messi.
Luis Suarez.
And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Here's Wijnaldum. Just couldn't hold on to the ball, Wijnaldum. Griezmann. Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Griezmann.
Luis Suarez.
Might just be in here from that little chip pass. Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away.
It's Barcelona's corner now as they look to hit back.
Corner's taken. And the defender able to clear it away.
Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here.
Won it back with a strong challenge.
Saw the direction of the pass.
Rakitic!
Concentrated, really, didn't he, on hitting the target. He's done that without really threatening to score.
Yeah, some of those efforts, you're hoping for a little deflection to complicate it for the goalkeeper. Well, the stats tell the story. They've just not been good enough going forward when they've had the opportunity to find the right pass. They've been a bit hesitant.
Room for the cross.
I think the opposition looked as though they believed they'd get through them, but they haven't, and now they can get on the ball and play.
It's Sadio Mane. Perhaps Firmino! It's kept out incredibly by ter Stegen.
Well, he's bailed his teammates out there.
Well, here comes the corner. Headed it well. Just wide.
Well, not far wide at all. Next time, maybe he'll bury that.
And it's now with Liverpool. Mohamed Salah. Wijnaldum! He stopped it pretty creditably, I think.
And it's a corner that Barcelona want to keep out at all costs.
Put the corner in the middle.
Lionel Messi.
Well, that's half-time at 1-0.
So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway.
Good interception. Here's Wijnaldum. No credit to him for taking that shot on, and he connected well enough.
Well, he has got a strong shot, we know that, but not his best effort.
Griezmann.
Here's De Jong.
Luis Suarez.
It's with De Jong. Griezmann. He's got some room out there.
It's a good piece of defending to stop the supply into the centre.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Roberto Firmino. Now the ball's broken for Jorginho Wijnaldum. And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
Oh, the attacker's done well, beaten his man.
Great interception. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, it was a good first 45 minutes.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Cut out by Sergio Busquets. Roberto Firmino. Not stopped. Steered through by Roberto Firmino. Firmino! Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Well, he got the power from that range. That was pretty good, but not the accuracy.
Yeah, if you try from that distance, you've got to do a better job than that.
Piqué. And it goes out wide to Messi.
A bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Really in the clear now, in on goal.
Wijnaldum!
Great reach and a great catch by the goalkeeper.
It's a shot.
Right hands.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper.
Probing with the pass. Tremendous working goal by Marc-Andre ter Stegen.
We all thought that was a goal, didn't we?
Decided to go short.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. Comfortable for the keeper.
Semedo.
Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw, though.
Semedo.
Lionel Messi. Messi now, in full cry. Now he's lost the ball.
Wijnaldum.
Roberto Firmino.
It's Sadio Mane.
Firmino! Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Restarting at 2-0.
Number 9, Roberto Firmino.
And 20 minutes to go.
Wijnaldum. Mohamed Salah. It's a quick break.
Keeper back into play.
Good interception.
Mohamed Salah. Now Wijnaldum.
And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle.
They can be quick on the break now. Rakitic. Looking for Luis Suarez.
Good distance to the clearance then.
Referee's going to take action here.
It's a booking for the Barcelona player.
He jumped in a little too quickly.
Gomez. Wijnaldum.
Sergio Busquets with the interception. The referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
He's keeping us guessing here, not quite sure what he's going to do.
And saved by the goalkeeper. Clasped it to his midriff. Ivan Rakitic.
Lionel Messi.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Henderson. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase.
And that's in the back of the net.
And it's there for Liverpool.
What a strike on the volley.
Well, there's no finer sight in football than to see somebody catch the ball flush like that.
It's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart.
Roberto Firmino
found good room out here. Cross has come to nothing. Ivan Rakitic.
It's Messi.
Messi. Maybe the cross. Referee's pointed for a goal kick.
Fabinho.
Roberto Firmino.
That's something for him to chase. Well, the play is broken down now.
It's Messi.
Suarez here. Oh, he's through. He really fancied him to score. The goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but cometh the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
Roberto Firmino
trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball.
And there is the final whistle.
Played very well today, and...